The Catholic Church in this country began without any priests and without any masses. The faith was kept alive by the devoted prayer of its faithful. And what a faith it was! I encourage each of you today to follow in those footsteps of those first Australian Catholics 200 years ago, to pray together in spirit and even in person online for the health and safety of all.